Assalamu alaikum children, how are you all? Hope everyone is fine. Dear children, today we are going to learn the missing numbers. It's a between numbers. What is missing? Here you can see letter F. What's a missing? After F and before F. Write the letters that comes before and after the given letters. Here we can see letter F. After F, G. After F, G. But before F, E. E, F, G. E, F, G. Okay? See the next circle. Letter H. After H, I. After H, I. But before H, G. Before H, G. So G, H, R. G, H, I. Now what is this? See the next circle. It's a letter J. Before J, I. Before J, I, J, K. I, J, K. What is this next circle, children? Letter L. After L, M. But before L, K. Before L, K. K, L, M. Now see the next circle. It's a letter M. Before M, L. L, M, N. Now see the next circle. It's a letter O. Before O, N. N, O, P. Okay? See the next circle. It's a letter Q. Q before P. Q before P. P, Q, R. See the next circle. Letter S. S before R. S before R. R, S, T. R, S, T. Now, see this next circle. Letter J. J before I. J before I. I, J, K. I, J, K. Now see the next circle. Letter U. U. U before T. U before T. T, U, V. T, U, V. Now see the next circle. Letter W. W before V. W before V. V, W, X. V, W, X. Now see the next last circle, children. Letter X. X before W. X before W. W, X, Y. W, X, Y. What we have learned, children? We have learned what comes before and what comes after. Okay, children? Hope you understand. Thank you.